When we talk technology, many a time we think about the big things, things like artificial intelligence, ICT, and the like. But it begins with the basics, the basic things we use in our day-to-day lives. For these are outcomes of technology and innovation. This entrepreneur has actually mastered that game and is using it to make money. Technology has been embedded into our lives, and everything revolves around the innovations that make work easier. Ndizeye Andre, resident of Nansana Town Council in Wakiso District, is one of the few Ugandans that have participated in this space, and he has invented a wooden extension. This is how he came up with the idea.
Since I was in Senior 4, at our home we used to use the extensions as usual, those white men's extensions. So that it's used to challenge us. Sometimes there was some ruses, there was some kind of problems it used to have. So that I used to open it because it was I used to like more and more electricity and even electronics. So that I used to open it and I see how it is connected, how it works. So that I used to think, how can I solve those problems?
He carefully studied the innovations made by previous inventors and discovered flaws in their design. And he came up with a solution through his experience of using the other products.
As the other extensions have top plug, wires, and even those ports. Or holes. So that extension work like others. Whenever that one, it is somehow stronger than those ones. So when you want to use it, like Power King or like other extensions, you used to insert it or to plug in the socket, so that even you can connect your electrical appliance on that extension.
Ndizeye shows us how he makes his electrical extensions and how it effectively works.
You can see that it have two sides of ports. That port must have a live wire, another one has a neutral wire, and that one is for ground. That line is for ground. So that line is said to be connected with that one and with that one and so on. I fix it properly so that it cannot be moved in it. Whenever you plug in it, you cannot move your top plug so that it can remove those metals. So after connection, I used to make it friendly. Or to give it a good color, like that one. After plugging it, you can switch on. I can start the electrical materials, like maybe charger, so that you can see that it can work. Or percolator.